reception.
The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a special marine warning for near shore waters from Burns Harbor to Michigan City. Open water from will make entrance to Michigan City out to mid lake until 10:30 p.m. At 9:46 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Burns Harbor, moving east at 15 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater and large hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, small craft could be damaged and briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Large hail could result in structural damage. Locations impacted include Michigan City and Burns Harbor. The following is a